All shall bear fruit in due time. The ultimate mortal conflict.
As well as the absolute end of the world. Perhaps the only thing that is out of our reach is the whimsy of the gods.
Crystals, shining even in the depths of despair. It is said that hope can be restored if the 10 surviving warriors can take hold of them. Now, the journey begins for the Warrior of Light.
Seems you want to fight.
Prepare.
My apologies. I must hurry. I haven't the time to play.
Prepare.
My apologies. I must hurry.
I implore you, obtain the light that even in a broken world could never fade. The light of the crystals.
Cosmos, we have heard your wish and we shall fulfill it. With crystals in our hands, we shall bring hope to the world.
And where do you think you're going?
Garland!
Do you dare run from a battle?
I do not intend to run from anything.
Then let us start. Destiny is at hand. We might as well enjoy it.
Your hate changes not a thing.
Obstruct my path at your peril. Shine! Bathe in the light! My apologies. I must hurry.
You truly think that you can save this world?
That is precisely our mission. Our hopes have not been crushed yet.
What but a fool. What you hope for is nothing but an illusion. Pursue it and it will run. You may draw near, but never obtain it.
What?
Eventually you will see the truth behind this conflict. And the world will betray you.
No matter what becomes of the world, the light will always be with us.